I would think this, being such a big movie star must affect normal dealings with you, that people cannot get beyond the fact that you are this great actor whom they've seen in these marvelous films, is that they are not really always talking to the Dustin Hoffman, who is still Dustin Hoffman.
The person who's always there.
My thinking about it alters and has altered through the last 10, 11 years since The Graduate came out. And you wind up, I'm at the point now where I don't have firm fix on what the facts are. Yeah. What I do know is that I've changed and been altered by the experience, and that the people around me have been also. And I think I feel a few things at the moment. I mean, you keep, you know, it's like getting older, you keep switching your feelings about yourself. And at the moment I feel that it still amazes me that I'm constantly surprised that people don't treat me the way I, in one sense, think of myself. I mean, the first 30 years of my life I was unemployed, you see, and now this last 10 years I've been famous. So that's all a part of what I feel about myself. On one side of it, I don't feel differently about myself than I ever did. And on the other hand, I know that I have been altered by this experience and think very complicated things about myself. And I think that all of us tend to want to be special and to be the center of the universe. And being a movie star kind of infects that aspect of yourself, and you can regress by it. And I think I, in many respects, have regressed. I mean, in terms of, you know, you feel that you're no different from anyone else in that sense, and yet
people are treating you differently.
It's very hard because you kid yourself if you think that doesn't change you.
I think you're absolutely right. It's almost like there must be times when you just feel like erecting a wall because of the predictability of the kind of response you're going to get from random people you don't know.
But you also find out that you're hooked to it, and that's what's really tough.